I don't like the idea of being a celebrity. Anonymity is very important to me.
I think Marcella has been the last revolution we had in fashion.
It was way ahead of its time. The show, the format, the ideas behind it.
Totally mind-blowing. I had never seen anything like that.
Et je m'attendais à ce que ce soit bien, mais je ne m'attendais pas à que ce soit aussi bien.
When I first tried the veil on a model, there was only the garment and the movement, and I loved that.
Jewelry that was made of ice, and it's changing the color of the clothes.
Everybody was beginning to talk a lot about Martin Margiela.
We were growing very fast. There are different needs in the fashion world, and I'm not sure I can feed them.
Everybody's free.
We have half a century of influence. That's major.
Anonymity for me was a protection.
Qui va pouvoir réussir à le faire sortir de sa coquille? Jamais il l'a fait. Jamais il s'est montré. Ça, c'est une force extraordinaire.
Parce que tout ce qu'on mettait de Martin était en train de démoder tout le reste.
I pushed myself constantly into extremes. I always wanted to have my name linked to the product I created, not to the face I have.